Dear parents, welcome to Anderson Primary School. I'm the principal, Madam Delia Hu. Sometime back, I sent out an email to you to give you a heads up that we will be having a face-to-face orientation. We'll arrange for a day for you and your child to visit the school and to be familiar with the physical environment of the school. So today, I'd like to give you a follow-up to this notification. Now, we have prepared a simple pre-orientation info kit for you to do the reading first before you join us on the actual day. Now, in this info kit, you will find the relevant information on whether it's scheduling, recess timing, curriculum, subjects that your child will be taking, or even down to the more administrative and logistical kind of concerns such as school bus, the purchase of school uniforms, so on and so forth. So this is actually for your pre-reading, for your prior reading before you actually join us face-to-face on the day itself. So I hope that this info kit will be very useful for you. Now, if you do have any questions at the end of browsing through the whole kit, please do feel free to just drop us your concern, a question, and we will try our very best to answer your questions on the day when you meet us. Okay, please just also let us know your details, the orientation group that your child belongs to, and in that session, we will bring it up again and we'll clarify with you. Another point that I just want to also highlight is that unlike previous years, Anderson Primary School will not be able to hold the actual face-to-face orientation in the same way that we have always been doing. It is going to be very strictly aligned to the safe management measures, where we will ensure that there is no overcrowding at any place, any venue in school. And we really hope that you can support, we seek your kind understanding and cooperation that you will adhere to all these safe management measures. And all these measures, I have actually put them in the slides that you will browse, okay? This is actually for your cooperation, and I thank you in advance. Should you have further queries, please do just let us know and we'll be very happy to answer them.